Hello foodies, welcome to Shweta's Lifestyle. Ice cream is something that we all love and enjoy to have, especially during this summer season. Today I'm gonna show you guys how to prepare mango ice cream with easily available ingredients. Let's get started.
For getting this kind of smooth and fluffy texture to ice cream, all we need to do is to follow few tips and tricks. In this video, I'm gonna share many things with you all about ice cream making. So please do watch the video till ending to get to know about the interesting facts. Ingredients. For making this mango ice cream, we need 500 ml of full fat milk. Using full cream milk gives good texture and fluffiness to ice cream. Let us boil the milk on the medium low flame. Now we can see the milk is boiling. At this stage, add sugar according to the sweetness that you like. Keep stirring until the sugar dissolves completely. For condensing the milk, I'm taking about 2 spoons of corn flour. To this I'm adding some milk and gonna give a nice mix. To this boiling milk, I'm gonna add corn syrup in batches. Adding this to the milk helps to thicken and get creamy consistency. Give it a nice mix and add the remaining corn syrup. Stir it continuously so no lumps will be formed. Let us boil this until the milk reducing to half of the quantity. Now we can see it got a perfect consistency. Allow this to come to room temperature. Now take a mixer jar. To this I'm gonna add 1 cup of ripened mango pieces. Make sure that the milk mixture is completely cooled down. Add this into the mixer jar. Here I am taking about 1 cup of milk cream, that is malai. Instead you can also use fresh cream. Now blend it nicely for about a minute until everything combines well. Now we can see everything is very well blended. Take an airtight container and transfer the mixture into that. Make sure it is freezer safe. I'm gonna refrigerate this mixture for about 2 hours. It's been 2 hours. Let us take this and check out. Let's transfer this to a mixer jar and blend it again for about 30 seconds. Pour this mixture back to the same container and refrigerate it for about 2 more hours. take it out and repeat the same blending process. Actually, repeating this process will help the ice cream to get super creamy texture. While making this ice cream in home, few things to remember are: the higher the fat content, the richer the taste and the creamier the texture. Second thing is, the air makes the ice cream softer and creamier. Purely manufacturing companies will have separate machinery for doing this process. As we do not have that kind of equipment, to get the perfect creamy texture and smoothness, we have to incorporate the air by blending the mixture for more time. This will help in resulting smoother ice cream. The more you blend, that creamier and richer your ice cream will be. Now let's refrigerate it for about minimum 8 hours to overnight. Remove the container from the freezer. Let it be for about 5 minutes in the room temperature and scoop it. If you want immediately, just dip the container into the water and unmold it. You can see this, right? Very creamy and very fluffy. For topping, I'm gonna add few crushed cashews and almonds. That's all. The yummy and delicious homemade mango ice cream is ready.
I'm sure that you're all gonna love this recipe. Please do try it to your home and let me know the feedback in the comment section. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned to Shweta's Lifestyle.